Hello，Hello，hello， 大家好啊，欢迎到呢节嘅曼联新闻一分钟啊。咁啊，今日讲呢单嘢咧，都讲过几次噶啦。咁啊，今次咧又有啲新嘅进展啦，同埋应该咧吓，希望啊，仲有几日时间咧？26号啊，仲有5日嘅时间，有啲新嘅消息或者有啲好嘅消息啦。就系讲咩咧？啊，连格特啊，咁啊，其实咧，我哋咧有几个球员啦吓，都喺呢个转会窗有机会离队噶啦。咁咧，我哋嘅转会嘅专家咧，呢、這个 Fabrizio Romano 咧就咁样讲嘅，佢就话咧，曼联而家咧就系、是、都几预备咗咧，连加特同埋洛河咧嚟紧嗰几日咧就会啊离开噶啦。咁啊，洛河咧就等紧呢个保加小保加嗰度究竟点啦。咁啊，韦斯咸咧就讲紧啊。傾緊啊，我哋嘅連格特咧會唔會外借出去嘅？咁另外咧，我喺呢個United Stand 嘅呢個媒體嗰度咧，就有一篇文章就寫咗呢一樣嘢嘅，咁樣講多少少詳情啦。咁啊，事緣咧就係咁嘅，喺我哋贏咗利物浦嗰場波之後咧，蘇斯就係咁講嘅，即係問及連格特嘅情況啊，佢話嗱咁啦，佢肯定係想即係踢多啲比賽噶啦，我哋咧就會坐低同連格特傾一傾，就做一個決定噶。佢今朝咧都同有同我哋訓練嘅喺個小嘅 group 裏邊啦，因為咧其他球員咧就要比賽啦嚇，咁啊冇分比賽嘅球員咧就係做咗個訓練。咁啊，我啊好開心，即係阿連格特喺度嘅，因為咧始終佢都係一個非常之專業嘅球員。咁我亦都知道咧，佢係即係如果我哋需要到佢嘅話咧，佢係預備好嘅嚇咁樣樣。咁跟住之後咧就傳出啦，即係話可能佢哋出嚟坐低傾完之後就有咁嘅消息啦。咁咧，據聞啦嚇，韋斯係咪真係有興趣簽佢嘅？咁啊，起碼咧就借佢去到即係今季嘅季尾啦。咁啊，其實咧，蘇斯察咧始終啊，對於啊喺呢個轉會窗放球員咧係非常之審慎嘅態度，因為咧始終今個季大家都知道好特別啦，賽事又比較頻密嘅。咁會唔會即係終有機會用到連加特咧？嗱，呢個就係阿蘇斯察考慮嘅地方啦。咁除咗呢一樣嘢之外咧，仲有另一個問題嘅，就係韋斯咸咧而家咧已經有兩個。本地的租借的球员的了。英超球会就说每一个同一时限你只能够有两个这样的类型的球员的。即是说如果韦斯咸真的要签连加特外借的话，他们就要长签这两位租借球员的其中一位的了。这件事也都是韦斯咸想的一个方向，一个即可能是 hesitate 的。即係有少少要考慮嘅因素。咁另外啦，即係睇嚟啦嚇，連格特啊真係有機會同阿莫耶斯啊，即係再次見翻啦嚇。因為咧喺2013-14年啊，曼聯係俾莫耶斯帶住嘅時候咧，當時咧連格特即係原來佢依度講咧話連格特係冇上過陣嘅。咁啊，究竟係？即係莫耶斯帶領曼聯嘅時候，佢係冇上過陣喎。咁啊，佢係咪真係可以改善到呢、這個莫耶斯嘅韋斯咸咧？這個就大家有個問號啦。咁另外仲有一樣嘢啊，這個係 United Stand 講嘅，我就唔知道係咪有幾真咧，我未見到官方嗰度嘅。佢就話咧，曼聯已經踢除咗個連格特嘅一年嘅自動續約條款嘅，所以連格特嘅約咧就會去到2022年嘅6月嘅。咁呢個我就冇見到官方有講，不過即係唔知係真定假啦。如果係嘅話咧，咁啊真係講真啦，又係。即係你問我啦嚇，我個人意見就係一個愚蠢嘅選擇啦。既然都用唔到啊，不如即係暑假就放走佢好過啦。又踢咗一年，又俾多年人工，為乜咧？不過咁啦嚇，即係可能啊，另一個方向去諗啦，另一個角度去諗就話，哦，曼聯可能真係有情有義嘅，咪俾多年好嘅人工啊，連格特，等佢慢慢再揾個好嘅球會先走啦。唔知會唔會係咁啦？啊 ，OK， 咁今次節目嚟到呢度，多謝各位收聽收睇，拜拜。
Special event, I think for myself and also for everyone as well. Okay, this is one of my like idol from childhood and all-time Man United and England captain Brian Robson is right in front of me. Captain, good morning.
Morning. It's always great to be in Hong Kong. I'm delighted to be here once again.
Because of the hurricane, right? Because of rainstorm.
Oh no, I'm really pleased that I actually missed out on the typhoon.
Oh, that's good then.
So that was good, but the weather looks good today.
Excellent. Thank you. So I think you ready for some tough questions from me?
Yes, I know they'll not be too tough.
No.
Actually, he's my idol. I won't ask tough questions to my idol. Okay, now, first question is, on 2nd of September, you're going to lead the Man United Legends team to play with the Barcelona team on the second leg in Old Trafford, right?
Yes.
How is your preparation going?
Preparation's going good. We have a very good squad together.
Okay.
You know, people like Edwin van der Sar, yep. Ruud van Nistelrooy, Dwight York, Dennis Irwin. So I'm really pleased with the type of squad that we've got together going into the game.
Yep.
It's for a great cause. The Manchester United Foundation,
that's
they
right.
do fantastic work through the community and for
yep.
charities.
Yep.
And so hopefully we will get a big crowd.
We will do. I'm sure we will do.
Yes, to raise plenty of money.
Yep, that's great. So the runner, 100-meter world record keeper, Usain Bolt, was supposed to join the team, right? Unfortunately, I think he is now injured. So how will you miss him?
We will miss him because Usain Bolt has been looking forward to this game for quite a few months. He's been talking about it for quite a few years, that he would love to play for Manchester
Absolutely.
United in one of these veteran games. But unfortunately, in the World Championships, he injured himself.
Mm.
And so, unfortunately, he'll not be able to compete in the game.
We'll miss him, right?
We certainly will. You like to have pace in
exactly,
a football team.
Exactly.
And I think he's got plenty of pace.
Absolutely. With the ball or without the ball?
With the ball and without the ball.
Great, excellent. So we have a very good team this year, and we have two wins in a row. And we have many, many young players, young talent in the team as well. So who are the players that you think has the potential to be future United captains from the current squad?
United captains, I think Paul Pogba is, you know, he's got the ability and the leadership qualities to become a captain. With the younger ones, maybe it's Axel.
Oh.
Axel did he did really well last season when he got in against Arsenal and Tottenham.
Yep.
Played very well. He's an up and coming young player.
Yep.
And so, you know, the squad balance looks really good. We've got good experienced players, but we've got some good young players coming through.
Yep. 2-4-0. What can you ask for? What more?
Great start to the season, but nobody gets carried away.
True.
You know, this game, you can always slip up if you get too confident and too carried away.
Absolutely.
So the players have to keep the feet on the ground and make sure that they keep performing the way they have done in the first two games.